Thank you. Wayne Coyne on the lead guitar there. Actually, that's the first time I've ever played this song as well.